Those consistencies, just pushing the ball, really. I'm trying to find different outlets, just find different ways to score. You know, kind of just playing the game, really. Just trying to make the game, you know, as simple as possible.
Will, could you talk about how you've seen Luke develop on the court, especially over the last couple of weeks? It seems he's a lot more comfortable.
Yeah, well, it starts in practice. He's been more comfortable at practice and really being more aggressive. So really just been translating to the games for him. He's sealing hard, posting hard, playing well on defense, which translates into offense as well. I think tonight maybe he had a block or steal one and ran down, he got dunked on the other end. So if he continues to do that, it'll be a very good player for us.
For the two veterans, you guys have been around a bit through the Big Ten before. What do you like about where this team is and where you're going to have to get better to be successful in the league?
You know, I like so far where we are. You know, being young doesn't really play a factor into it now. We've got a lot of games under our belt. So, you know, just a few things we need to work on is, you know, of course, taking care of that ball. And that definitely starts with me and Will. You know, we're definitely going to get our guys a lot harder because, you know, we can't afford to just give, you know, teams away, especially in the Big Ten, the ball.
Will?
Yeah, pretty much building off what Yogi said. You know, it starts with with us too. They see us do certain things, they tend to do it. So I know for myself personally, in the past four or five games, been careless with the ball, turned over way too much. So it starts with me, then it goes down the line. So, you know, we have to take care of the ball first, and then the rest will follow.
Terry? Luke, is it a comfortability thing? Is it a conditioning thing? Or what's been different for you the last few games?
I think ever since this past week started, you know, Coach really had us, you know, run the floor in practice, and it's just translated to games. You know, we've been doing it all week long, and you know, it's just been working these past few games. So I think that's the main reason.
Thank you.